Balik-balik.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish.
Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Upgrade dulu kali ya. Upgrade dikit.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Oh, I could use a distraction.
Lost item, nah ini ya.
Was there more? Let me think.
Nggak ada. Let's go. Pulang lagi.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Semoga nggak ada yang peti-peti yang kelewat. Kayaknya kita udah swipe semua ya, kecuali yang ada hambatan, misalkan yang harus butuh senjata khusus gitu. Bentar lagi. Buset, kenceng juga suaranya. Kirain dia lagi di situ jaga. Ini kan bisa ya kita coba kali ya. Ini cuma sekali ya kayaknya. Mau kemana juga? Gak ada tempat. Silo banget. Gak ada tempat persembunyian yang lain. Apa itu? Kita kembali.
What now?
We have the light to Midgard.
Midgard it is. Sembilan dunia lain, nine realm. Apakah kita akan mengunjunginya satu persatu? Midgard. Tab. That's the center of the realm. Press R. R. Bisa nggak kesini? Kayaknya nggak bisa. R aja. Set.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Bifrost. Okay. Let's go. Ini bukan sih.
From another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not that old.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent. Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Upgrade apa?
You're leaving a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
Wow, apa itu mark of them?
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Dunvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Okay.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Okay, let's go.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Suara-suara... aduh, lagi-lagi. Oi, gila.
We did it. I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Bisa lari kayak gitu, pakai kayak roket gitu aja dia.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disk.
Sana ya kita ya. Sini ya.
I still can't read these. Oh look, the witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
kita ke itu dulu aja ya. Ini kita belum pernah kesini ya. Belum sih. Sini aja lah. Kita menemukan sesuatu. Ya, bentar. Kembali kita kembali dulu anak muda. Salah jalan ya. Sini sini. Atreus, come on. Astaga, itu bisa dipanah ya. Apa yang terjadi?
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Oke, oke. Banyak misteri yang belum kita pecahkan di sini, Atreus. Saya itu. Ini nih. Mantap. Apa sih itu? Asem. Sakit banget ya. Sakit banget, cok. Apa sih itu? Kayaknya kita belum cukup kuat deh. Kayaknya. Tempat lain dulu aja. Akal, cok, sakit banget. Kita itu aja ke sini. Sakit banget.
Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Aduh, maaf maaf nih. Kita nggak bermaksud nih.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Terjauh ya.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
Ya ya.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Sebelum masuk ya.
Hey, look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Hmm. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Whoa.
kampret.
I see improvement.
Well fought, you two.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
He disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
Gimana ini? Gimana? Terus. Oh.
One more for the collection.
Masuk ke sana. Gak bisa. Oh, apa ya? Sudahlah. Bisa dilempar gak sih? Oh, ada Hexil percok. Udah kan?
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Apa ini? Bisa mendarat di sini.
Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kaveki.
Then.
Fire above you!
I don't believe it.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy, I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted.
Boy.
Thank you.
Boy. Block. Oke. Okay. Ya udahlah. Tumben lagunya menyenangkan.
Roy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this
just...
is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
Well, what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
Bisa nggak ke situ? Enggak, itu udah. Kayaknya udah semua ya. Kecuali ini ya. Oke, kita ke sana kali. Muter balik. Lumayan jauh ya. Oke, ke sini dulu aja.
So. Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Ini ya. Sepertinya benar. Bisa di sini emang. Aduh. Aduh, kayaknya ada raksasa lagi nih, kayaknya.
Here, boy.
Sir. Kavegio.
Gede kali.
We are done here.
Well done, boys. Never thought I'd see a scrap like that again.
One lagi.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death. Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
Useless. That's not enough. Bisa naik lihat sih dia. Atreus. Push dish. Apa ini? Oh, di sana juga ada sesuatu. Lewat mana? Tapi nggak bisa ya. Oke, nggak bisa karena udah buntu ya. Ini. Masih gede juga nih, mak. Giant. Apakah ada jalan lain?
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
Sudah, ayo. Kita ke tujuan kita awal aja.
Do we have time for another story?
A short one. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir.
We must focus. Let's go. Pengen nembak lagi, tapi saya lawan Mitchan tadi sih mati juga kita. Yalah, lewat pulang aja. Pulang, pulang. Right to the mountain. Salah, itu mah. Nah, ke sana lagi ya. Ini ke sini kali. Bisa dipanah dulu tuh. Oh, ini dia batunya.
Boy, over here.
This is good to know.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like maybe a whetstone? Anything you need, young sir? I'm sure that'll come in handy. You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
Takes care of that. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Jauh juga, guys.
Then we climb.
Okay, climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Kemana nih kita nih? Biasa keliling dulu, muter-muter dulu. Sorry boy. Oh, turun lagi ya. Pintu langsung ada apa di balik sana?
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Aktif dulu. Kita melawat musuh yang cukup.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. I think there's a second life crystal around here.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree. Hath no my call.
Anjir, kampret lu. Apa ini?
I don't think that'll work.
Mana? Gak bisa. Oke.
Oh, how do you think that got up there?
Ternyata di atas sana, boy. Oh, belum di sana.
I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
Dan bilang di sini ada monster.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? That helps, right?
Mantap. Oh, nggak bisa. Ini gelap banget, cok. Udahlah, turun aja.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in distance. Giants are just a race, like elves and Huldreful. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Hancurin semua patung. Tidak ada yang boleh mengganggu. Berisik kali. Ini ke atas ya. Aduh, ke atas dulu deh. Monster-monster lagi. Apa ini? Bagaimana kita ke sana? And bakal sampai. Dong dia. Satu di sini, satu di tiga. Oke, ada tiga. Terus petinya di mana? Ini bukan. Entar. Terus naik ke sana ya. Holy shit. Akan bawa lampu yang tadi ke sini. Nah, itu dia. Let's go. Nah, mudah. Jauh juga perjalanan kita ya. Bukan. Kesana lagi. Itemnya bagus, makanya tadinya susah. Kalau itemnya nggak bagus, pengalaman. Kratos bisa lari lebih kencang lagi nggak?
This is good to know.
Ya, apa itu maksudnya? Nanti kita baca. Ada. Tadi gimana cara buka petinya? Kode ya. Kodenya satu di sini nih. Apa ini? Ini dia BNR 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 B mana? Ini R nih. Ini apa ini? Pergi dengan tenang. Ke sana. Enak mudah.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they looked like men, not giants.
Correct. They were seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Ada apa ini?
The statue! We made it across!
Something's not right here.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothal, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnam while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Language before.
Hancurin aja. Oke, kita harus lanjut lawan raksasa kali ya. What the hell are you doing?
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Cukup jauh ya ini. Kita nggak bisa naik ya. Naik ke sana maksudnya.
Wow, the highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal life. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, who do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Ratasan pencari treasure.
Come on, I was just okay.
Atreus, Atreus. Masih kanak-kanakan sekali ya. Oke, okay, apa ini? Buka pintu. Apa yang harus kita hadapi di sana? Ini gede banget nih. Are you ready, Atreus? I'm not ready. Heart of.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Figure it out.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
Ini kayaknya. Ayo naik. Nggak bisa ya. Ini apa nih? Bukan. Sosok batu di sana.
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
Kita akan cari tahu nak. Sekarang kita harus tetap berhati-hati dulu. Mantap, mantap. Ini kali ya. Bisa juga. Bukan berarti. Ntar sebentar ya.
There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that? Well, that's not going anywhere.
Come boy.
Apa ini? Pencet.
Come.
Q, pencet Q. Jadi mendingan kita rubah aja. Gak bisa, oke. Jangan dipaksakan.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. But the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Kayaknya yang bisa cuma Witch doang ya. Kata-kata ini menghancurkan segalanya. Apa ini? Apa lagi ini? Still figuring out. Oh, melihat hal ini seperti itu. Apa yang bisa kita lakukan di sini? Nothing. Turun bentar. Bisa. Gimana caranya itu? Dan saya telah lakukan. Tadi aku melihat sebuah tuas, tapi tuas ini untuk buka pintu lah. Bukan, bukan. Oh, kita belum ke sini tadi. Ah. Oh, God. Ngapain ini?
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Ini? Free the chain. Terus?
Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Mantap. Ini chain, lewat mana ada chainnya? Astaga.
I was wondering who woke up every frogger in the mountains. Should have figured.
Diam kamu. Oh shit.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Rock, rock, rock.
So what'd you find out there?
Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Mengacau. Sini juga ya.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, oh. But you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Itu juga dia bisa.
Focus on the boy.
Masih ada ya. Punya apa sih? Ini mati kan? Kampret emangnya. Kenapa?
Follow me. Come on.
they be? There's something special. I feel it.
Seberang dong.
I wish mom were here.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Jadi putih.
Up ahead.
Aduh. Gara-gara kecerobohan anaknya ini kayaknya sampai kita harus perlu. What the hell is that? Oh my god. Guys. Cari darah dulu, cari darah. Kecil-kecil tapi cabai rawit banget. Gak nyangka ya. Ini saya ada darah deh. Nah. bisa didorong kan ya. Oke, terus apa? Naik dong ya.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Okay. What's next? Let's go. What happened?
Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Stay back.
Mencari Hexilver.
The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful. These tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Yeah.
Kampret.
Another mining. May not be as long a way up as we thought.
Bad Hexen Param.
Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
No.
Fun.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready. I know.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment.
Okay. Let's go then.
Scatter mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
What the hell is it?
Ready yourself!
Anjir. Oh, anjir.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible!
Oh. Keren banget.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
Alright, move on. Oh, sebagai oleh-oleh ah. Ada yang macam-macam, lempar pakai ini.
Sounds like someone's screaming.
Sindri. Sindri.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
if we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Mati, mati.